Right, I just finally made his arms in Maya. Now I need to find a way of making the hands, the fingers, and the thumbs.